Yes, Don Shelton, stand up. Be acknowledged. Woo! There's more than to be on the very first stage. There's a final look. And Tom Warrington on the bass. You've met nearly everyone, but we'll do a formal introduction so nobody's, you know, feelings are hurt. Gary Smullyan, Gene Cipriano, Gary Foster, Don Shelton, and Pete Chrisley in saxophone. Jonah Barber at the drums, Tom Warrington, and Bill Cunliffe in the rhythm section. And in all honesty, dreams do come true. You know, you get a wish list, who do you want, and this would be the greatest saxophone section in Los Angeles. I think they think so too. So. In rummaging through music, I came across a lead sheet that was published by Tempo Music, which was Duke Ellington's publishing house. By Jimmy Hamilton, the great clarinetist, who, by the way, here's where the research comes in, joined Ellington's band in 1943 and stayed till 1968. It's a long time. It's like the post office forever stamp. So this is Jimmy Hamilton's tune from 1945 called Ultra Blue. Thank you.
that shines upon a caravan. Sleep upon my shoulder as we breathe across the sand, so I may keep the mystery of a caravan.
Embrace me, my soul.
Jimmy Hamilton. This is a tune that he wrote in 1960 and was recorded with a number of other tunes with Johnny Hodges that was supposed to be on a record called Hodges by Hodges. Never saw the light of day, and eventually was released by Verve Records in 1979. So this is called Get Ready, and you're going to hear Don Shelton do things with his clarinet.
All right.
I guarantee you'll approve of what he's doing with that clarinet. Get ready.
Thank you.
Chrisley play this for you.
Thank you.
Dwayne, Pete Chrisley. Another beautiful Johnny Hodges blues, and I will let you derive whatever meaning you want out of the title, but this is called The Peaches Are Better Down the Road, baby.
Thank you. you're not.
I didn't think so, but that's okay. Paul Gonsalves, when he joined Duke Ellington's band in 1950, he brought something that really had not been there before, and that was the influence of bebop. I mean, the band, for all intents and purposes, remained unchanged stylistically from 1923 to 1974, but everybody who came into the band changed things slightly. It was still Duke Ellington, but for instance, when Clark Terry joined the band with Gonsalves, there was a bebop thing going on. So, 1950, Paul Gonsalves joined the band in 1950 and stayed until 1974. Mm-hmm. I would stay too. Wow. This is a tune that he wrote called The Happening, and this was recorded when he was playing with Billy Strayhorn's All-Stars in 1952, so this will be on your Prestige live recording in your collection at home, I know. The Happening.
Thank you.
giant of the baritone saxophone in the 20th century. Certainly early on was Harry Carney. And he also did he did very few records as a leader, but he made an album with a string section, which is a classic. And Gary Smullyan is going to play a Harry Carney tune for you right now with the rhythm section. Harry Carney joined Duke Ellington's band at the age of 17 in 1927. Wow. And stayed until 1974.
Wow.
So they used to ride around in Harry's car together from job to job. They were very close, Harry Carney. This is a tune called We're in Love, Gary Smullyan.
Thank you.
really like that.
I just want to remind you now, since I mean we're all feeling good and warm about each other, and there are recordings available. Actually, Gary has a brand new record out with an organ trio, which is not released for a few more days, I think. So you'll have a chance to be the first to own his record. And then the AJI has some things out there I know you want to look at. If you've enjoyed the evening, pick up a newsletter, think about becoming a member. This unbelievable music for free tonight. So send us a check for $25 and become a member, and then everything will be straight. We have one more thing to do for you tonight.
You want to play the lineup, or are you just going to
do it? Drop them in rhythm.
All right. We will close tonight with a Johnny Hodges blues called "Used to Be Duke."
One, two, one, two, three, four.
kill it. Done.